press the bell icon and never miss any update from BSSJ.
Please enable CC or closed captions.
Hello friends, my name is Bigger Smile and welcome to Bigger Smile SJ. Here is a new video in my channel. In this video I am going to show you how to fix proxy issue in Windows 10. Please note this is not a permanent solution, but it's easy and best way to fix internet temporary. If you get this error after this fixing, just repeat all this step. Internet is working fine but Chrome is showing this kind of error, it's because of proxy issue. As you can see here, I can't save the changes, it's because of proxy virus. First of all, open run. Type regedit. You will find this kind of window. Now just follow the path which I placed in the description. In Internet option, just delete proxy settings file. And right click on Internet settings and go to permissions. And just provide full access for all the user. If you don't know how to provide access, just Google it. After that, just click on apply and OK. Now go to start and find for internet options. Go to advanced menu. Click on restore advanced settings. Also click on reset. Now just refresh your tab and you will find your internet is working fine. If you get this error again after the restart your computer, just repeat this step and your internet will working fine. So this is for now. For hacking and tutorial video, please subscribe my channel. For any problem, meet me at my Facebook page. I am Bigger Smile and I am signing off. Bye. Destruction.